found me, just in time.
Your friend was right, Detective. You are very persistent. I'll free her, but only if you save my poor boy. Harry has him locked in his room. Harry dug through the library, desperate for a solution. Finally, he found a book that contained plans for a machine to... Harry bought and stole bodies of poor people from local morgues, but his experiment failed, and energy burst out of the new body, infesting the hospital with terrible creatures. Harry's tests revealed that the bodies he used should look alike, so he began searching for matching parts. He was willing to stoop to any crime for love, but also for fame.